tell my soul there's somewhere better, yeah. Streets of gold, that's my goal. I won't let up, no. Too much is on the line. Ain't got no time, we in the last time. I'm fine, the most high on my mind, always on my mind. You would be surprised. Wicked world of lies. Who won't fold tonight? Have you chosen to hide? Are you gon' fold tonight?
Abba took me out the dirt. He said that I'd be back, but I'd be coming through a hearse. He told me I'm a god, but I'ma die just like men. Before I go, please forgive me for my sins. I repent. I got my eyes on the kingdom. Why focus on worldly things? I can't bring them. Why be a slave to my flesh? He set me apart from the world. Why live in sin like the rest? I put on my crown, it's given impress. My goal is them gold streets, not to impress nobody. I'd rather be nobody. I wanna meet the king and put on a new body. New me, who this? Old friends, they switched. They seen I changed it. They took offense. And I hate to see them go, but they ain't wanna see me grow.
I would never sell my soul.
If this is your first time here, my name is Gwendolyn. Thank you for coming through. And to all of you guys who have already been here, you already know. Thank you for rocking with me, girl. I love me some Jeremiah, y'all. If you know, you know. Anywho, you guys, I wanted to kind of talk to y'all when I was having me a little coffee break earlier today. I stopped to the Dunkin' and grabbed this cookie butter something. Cookie butter cold brew. And I wanted to try this because I've seen people talking about it. It does taste good. So if you guys get one, just mix all of the cookie and stuff they got on the top, all of the foam into the coffee, and it tastes really, really good. I loved it. I enjoyed it. So you guys, I have been shopping for Hanukkah, the Feast of Dedication. I've been trying to get my decorations together. This is our first Feast of Dedication. So I want to kind of like get some decorations and get some lights and stuff. So I was running around to stores. That's what you guys saw me doing in the beginning of the vlog. And I went into Target, but I couldn't get no, I could not find any all blue lights. So I had to go to Walmart and I found some all blue like this, because this is what I want to use. So I'm going to put these up tonight. I even have a white one. I already have a white one here in the house, but I think I'm going to use that one for my balcony. And I want to put the blue lights up tonight, like on my, I'm going to put it like in my window sill, and I'm going to put it like maybe on my fireplace area, and I don't know where else, but I just want to decorate. So if some of you ladies are already seasoned in this and you want to give me some pointers, or you just want to give me some tips, don't be shy. Go ahead and leave me a comment in the description box below. I'll gladly listen to what you have to say. So I was really like on a hunt for like a silver menorah today. And that's why y'all saw me like in Target. I was looking at them. They had some really nice ones in there. But from my understanding, when I was listening to some of the people that's a little bit more seasoned than me, they was telling me that, you know, we not to deal with those menorahs that have 8 and 9 candlestick holders on it, because that's not biblical. We have to stick with the 7. So I do already have a 7 in my house, but it is in gold right here. And I have to clean it off, you guys, because this one is for wax. So this one is, you know, I have to put my candles in this. The other ones, like with the 8 and 9, whatever, they're kind of electric and you just push a button and it lights up like on blue on top. And I thought it was really cute, but again, it's not biblical. So I did not get one of those. I think I'm just gonna have to order another little one like this, probably in silver, and put it out in my front room. So I be kind of like lighting this one up every Sabbath day. I light this up like every Sabbath day when we sit at our table and we have Holy Communion and stuff like this. I be lighting up this one. So I'm just gonna have to get me a silver one in the same amount of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 candlestick holders. If you have a small one and you're having trouble with candles, this little one right here that says Hanukkah candles, I have it in white right here. And even though these still don't really fit, you guys, they're kind of small. See, like when I put it in here, it really don't fit. So you have to get these little things called glue dots. And then this is how I make these candles sit in my menorah, okay? So if you're having trouble and you have like a small menorah and you can't seem to find candles, or you can't seem to get a candle that fit, I can leave this in the description box for you below and just show you where I get it from. So I have a lot of candles in white, and I know that these are my candles in blue because I did order some for the Feast of Dedication or for Hanukkah. And so I have me some blue ones, okay? This light is so bright, you guys, so I'm not sure if you can actually see these. Okay, so that's how they look. So this one has, they both have 44 in it. 44 come in here. And so I was interested in this one because it comes with the blue candles, and this is the color decorations that I want to go with for my Hanukkah decor in the house. So I have this. And I also found these really cute little baby blue PJs from my son. They are so freaking cute. They have some in like for ladies and stuff like that. But I want to make a few calls and speak to people that's a little bit more seasoned than me. I know that we can wear whatever we want to wear in our house, because of course, you know, these PJs are pants or whatever. So they had a really cute one for my son, but I do want to kind of like match him. And I wanted to go back to Target and get myself one, but I want to make sure first before I spend my money, I have to take another trip and all of that stuff. I kind of want to go with silver this year, silver and blue. So that's why I picked up these silver big plates right here. Now I do have these in gold too as well that I also picked up. So I have like a 4 set right here. And I also picked them up in gold. And the reason I picked them up in gold is because I want to do the gold ones for like Passover or something like that. I got so much stuff up here, y'all. So here's the gold ones. I think they are so cute. They need to be cleaned off. this is the gold, and then I have the silver. So now if push comes to shove and I have to go with the gold, I guess I could switch it to the gold, but I don't know why I want it to stick with like the silver. Y'all know my house is like a gray, black, white, etc. neutral color or whatever. And I don't know. So whatever I do, I do. When I get ready to decorate and put some stuff out, and when everything come in, I'll probably put it on in one of the vlogs so y'all can see it. I did order like a really big banner that says Feast of Dedication, and I have to wait till that comes into me. I don't even know if it was shipped out yet, but I ordered it off of Etsy, and it does have a little bit of gold because it has a gold menorah on it with 7 candles. Okay, so I did pick up some gifts and stuff right here for my son or whatever, but he's home right now and I don't want him like, mommy, you got me whatever, you know, because he's been bugging me like, mommy, you gonna get me something for Hanukkah? Yeah, I'm gonna get you something for Hanukkah. So I've been shopping for him and I've been stashing some of the stuff back here. I think I'm gonna let him open up a gift each night, or maybe at least 7 of those nights or something like that. He's really looking forward to that, you guys, so I just want to make sure that I got him all squared away on that. Okay, so these are some of the things that I picked up today. And of course, like I said, I still got some more shopping to do. So when I get ready to put a few things out, I'll go ahead and show you guys what I did. And in the meantime, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and clean all of this up. My son is home from school. It's time for me to turn on the mommy duties, and I'm gonna go ahead and start cooking dinner and all of that stuff. So I'm about to go in my kitchen and make me a quick salad because I'm very, very hungry, you guys. I haven't really eaten all day. So I'm gonna catch up with you guys tomorrow.
2 hours later.
Okay, you guys, I done rigged up something over here on my little fireplace back there, y'all. And then I got me some little blue lights on there. I don't know what my son watching. You watching Hanukkah?
Yeah, I'm watching Hanukkah.
Oh, that's pretty cool. My son, I found him some Hanukkah cartoon, y'all. Yeah, you guys, so I did some little rig up right here on the back of my, well, on my little fireplace right there. And then I did put some lights up on my window on the outside. So we're getting there, you guys. We're getting started. And I probably won't do like everything until the actual time of the Feast of Dedication, but I'm just getting little bits and pieces so I can at least get started with it. And yeah, you guys, so I'm excited about the High Holy Days. I know you guys are too. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a good night. Shalom family, happy Sabbath prep day. Today is Friday and I am about to run out of the house. I got to go to like 2 stores really quickly. I already have pretty much my food and snacks and things that I want to do or prepare for the Sabbath day tomorrow. I usually don't do Sabbath day prep videos, but I decided to do one today. So I'm just gonna take you guys along with me in what I do on a usual day like this. I have clothes in the washer, I have clothes in the dryer, so I wanna kinda hurry up and get back because the sun goes down a little bit earlier than it was going down before. So it's maybe, I think it goes down about 5:30-ish when it used to go down like 7:30. I don't know how that's an hour difference. But yeah, that's what it is. So I'm gonna go ahead and handle these things. Happy Sabbath prep day. Let's go ahead and get into the vlog. Okay, I don't usually get too bougie or fly on Sabbath prep day. I mean, it's prep day. So this is what I have on. It's just a nice little simple throw on dress. I'm gonna wear these shades outside because they're kind of like brownish or whatever. And I just have on a dress all the way down to the floor.
like this, and this is it, girl. Just a little bit of accessories, and this is how I'm gonna go out. So let's go ahead and get this day rolling because your girl be rushing. All right, I don't like that sun to catch me hanging out. All right, so let's go ahead and get to it.
It is like 2:30. I have like 1 hour before I can start cooking anything, and I have to get my clothes and stuff out of the dryer and put my stuff from the washer in the dryer. So Sabbath, like this prep day, is kind of like for me because I want to make sure that I have everything done before sundown. So I didn't get a lot of stuff. I got a simple roll of paper towel. I have some over there, but I just wanted an extra one. I got my son some Capri Suns. These are his favorite little drinks. I opened it up and I put some in the refrigerator. I almost said freezer. I put some in the refrigerator so when he get out of school, there'll be some in the refrigerator cold for him. I got a bag of apples. I like to snack on stuff like this for the Sabbath. My son eat it too, but he eat it with peanut butter. I went inside of Publix and I got me some challah bread. I love this bread. This is the only one that they don't put the jab in, okay? All of the other ones up there, y'all better read the ingredients, okay? So, because this one is the one that the ish people go in there and get, okay? I just got some garlic herb and butter because I like to put the garlic butter on this. So I got that. I got myself a nice fresh bouquet of red flowers because my girl came in town and I like to keep my mood up. Yep. And also because my girl came in town, I got me something sweet. I don't know. I just like to have something sweet during this time. I have me some foil. My son broke his little thing that he liked to take to school. This is like another extra water bottle for him to take to school. I have some chicken. Okay, my son loved these little patties. And then I have favorite big party pack of Cheetos. And I just got some paper plates right here in blue. I got this I wanted these because of the Feast of Dedication, because my colors are going to be blue and silver. And then I just picked up this little, simple little plastic tray, because when I make me some like turkey wings or something, I could sit this in here and sit it up on top of the table. And that's about it, y'all. That's all I pretty much grabbed for right now. Like I said, I got everything else I need in the house. So that is my little Sabbath day prep grocery haul. So now let me go ahead and move on to the other duties that I have to do before my son gets back in the house. I also got to clean this entire table off because my son and his tutor sits up here in the afternoon, and it is got so many fingerprints and stuff up there. So I think I'm gonna go ahead, move all of these groceries out, put them away, and then get this table all cleaned down and start working on my laundry. Got to get moving, girl. See you in a little bit.
Closest to
you guys, I am pretty much done with all of the food. The only thing I'm going to do right now is just toss in these taco shells, because I also made some, y'all didn't see me do that, but I ground some ground turkey on the stove so my son can have some tacos. He is already home from school. He's taking out the trash. I think he's back. You okay, Legend?
Yeah.
Okay. And so I'm gonna put his taco shells in to heat them up in the oven. The oven is already hot. I already cooked all of my chicken. All of the eggs are done. Everything is done. I'm gonna make me a taco on top of the stove. I like to fry, like sear mine on the sides with a soft shell. Legend like the hard shells. I've already popped them in. I also made some French toast off camera too. I have to move y'all real quickly because I gotta make sure everything is done. My kitchen is pretty much kind of tidy. And I did clean up a lot of stuff yesterday. So I'm pretty good right about now, okay? So I'm going to woosah. My son got to get a bath because he didn't. He just came home not too long ago. So he got to get a bath, and then I got to do all of my other little Sabbath day stuff that I like to do by the time the sun goes down, okay? And girl, I'm about to tone it down and chill out for the rest of the night. Look at this sky tonight, you guys. It is so beautiful to me. I absolutely love it. The sun is now setting. If you guys ever want to try a good wine, this one is pretty good. It is a Moscato, and it is pretty good, and it is also kosher. Here's the kosher sign right here. Okay, you guys, so this is gonna conclude my Sabbath prep day routine. Tomorrow is the Sabbath day. I hope you guys have a beautiful one. Don't forget to keep it holy, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Have a good night. Shalom.